Not only did the first place victory earn the Cheerleaders a chance to cheer with the Philadelphia Eagles Cheerleaders on December 19th versus the New England Patriots, but it also got them the chance to perform their cheer on the 5 o'clock evening news. Congratulations, girls.